Arukyor munir yogam karma karanam ucchate yogarudasita saiva shamah karanam ucchate. Arukyor munir. Munir, that yogi who is arukyo, who wants to rise step by step, who wants to rise step by step and does meditate, and does meditate in successive meditation. Successive meditation means it is not to meditate 1 hour in the morning, 1 hour in the evening. No, it is not that. Go on meditating day and night. Don't try to forget your meditation of thinking of Lord with breath. Go on watching your breath day and night. Try with all your might to watch. If sometime you miss, that doesn't matter. But it does not mean you will meditate only 1 hour in the morning, 1 hour in the evening, and in the remaining period you will go to activities and gap shop and bakwas and everything, because that impression will be stronger. That impression will subside your abhyas. Do you understand? So you should not work in that way. Abhyas is to start just like in chain form. Try your best that way. Arurukyor munir yogam karma karanam ucchate yogarudasita saiva shamah karanam ucchate. Arurukyor munir yogam. Yogam arurukyor munir. One who is trying to reside in yogabhyas. For how long? Day and night. According to his capacity, day and night. But the balance should be of abhyas, more in weight than daily activity of your worldly affairs. Worldly affairs should go high. They should be less in balance, scale. Worldly activity is very less. Just 4 anas in 1 rupee, even two anas in 1 rupee. The rest period of your time must be devoted in abhyas, in meditation. That is yogam arurukyo muni, one who wants to rise in yoga, who wants to step in yoga. Karma karanam ucchate. Karma karanam ucchate. Karma, the abhyas. Abhyas in action. You should not sit idle. You should go on walking and go on practicing. And it is karanam means, these are means for him. Abhinavagupta has in a unique way translated in two ways, karanam and karanam. There are in two places, karan and karan.
What is this situation?
Arukyor munir yogam karma karanam, karanam. There is karan first. Yoga ruda sita seva shama karanam ucchate. This is another karan. Another karan, it has got another meaning. First karan, it has got some other meaning. First karan for that beginner of yoga. Karan means, it is means. and next for Yoga Rudra, who is established in yoga. For that, Karana means Lakshana, these are the symptoms of yogi. Symptoms of yogi is he is appeased. Karanam atra lakshanam. Karanam atra upaya. No other commentator has commented upon these two words, these separate words in separate language. They couldn't understand what is the meaning of first karan and what is the meaning of second karan. Second karan for that who is established in yoga. First karan of that who wants to get established in yoga, who is beginner. For beginner, it is means. For the one who is established in yoga, these are his symptoms. These are his qualifications. Karanam uchyate yoga rudra siddhasyaiva shama karanam uchyate. Shama is appeased. He has no other thoughts. He is just like king. He becomes just like king. The other one who is established in, who is not established in, he has got this means. This is means, upaya. The way how to proceed for beginner. And for that who has achieved the highest state, for that it is
symptoms.
Yada hi nendre artheshu na karma sanushajyati sarvasankalpa sanyasi yogharuda sadochyate. Whenever na indriya artheshu na karmasu anushajyati, he'll not get involved neither in worldly pleasures, sexual in this worldly pleasures, won't get involved, and no karmasu, no worldly actions. Then he is not in. Rid of all with why, what shall I do and what shall I not do? What can I do? How I will achieve? This threat. You threat means this trembling way of being.
Insecurity.
I want to become God. He told many a times, I want to see God. I want to. You should not get this because you are yourself God. Then yoga root, this is the yoga root. Who is not trembling, who thinks that I am established already.
What was that number, sir?
Number is fourth. Asamja buddhav avasham eva avadeyam. In this intellectual way of being, avasham avadeyam, you should be alert in finding out this way for you. If you don't find up, it will be lost to you. Find up. With all your might, find up.